Hey guys, your boy Creepers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Olympic Marseille Grammar, where last time left off. He progressed in the French League, the French equivalent of the FA Cup, so the French National Cup, that would be, and I also picked up a win over Nice in the league. Now in this my first leg against some of my older subscribers will remember from my Feyenoord career mode. Of course, if you are new to the channel, welcome. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe so you don't miss any future content. But you will not remember the Feyenoord career mode unless you've already watched it. In which case, he's great. In any case, probably he kind of know who Aza and are, even if he don't follow the Dutch league. Because, you know, while they're not like an Ajax or a Feyenoord or a PSV, I mean, they're not one of the more recognizable teams in the league. They are definitely semi-recognizable because of their interesting name, interesting crest. Interesting.
EuroLeague action for you. Competition this, and you have to be consistent.
All around, this team is very unique. Not a lot of teams like that in terms of name and stuff like that. My only example might be like LA Galaxy or something like that, where they have two layers and then another name, but and Milan used to be that way. Hey, they used to be AC Milan, but they just go by Milan now, and Inter are just Inter. They are no longer a Milan, I guess, even though they're still in Milan. They're still based in Milan, they're still in the city. When the two teams play each other, they're still the Milan Derby, which is held in the same stadium on both occasions because they share the same stadium, which still boggles the hell out of me. But
he's used his head there.
Of course, if you do follow the Dutch league, then you'll know a lot more about this team than I do, because all I know is that they're Dutch and they're very unique. That's pretty much all. Like, and that they wear red and white. Although, from just looking at their badge, you could tell they were love the colors red and white, which is unique because I'm wearing white as well. Although, they're only wearing white shorts, their white jersey might be white, I don't know. Not seeing it. Probably saying. Would have seen it during my final experiment, but I do not remember all the matches in the final experiment. I think I had the league won by the time the second game against AZ came up, so I might have sinned that one.
Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
Yes. And who? Tomasier won. Well, the 23rd minute, fantastic. Those of you who are pro,
I think you're going to be playing with an awful
bit
confidence
to China. Cautious that I might start blabbing about last night's match, Liverpool match. I will talk about it, but not too in length. I'll talk about it though tomorrow. This is Marseille Grammar, so I don't have any news on Marseille, so I'll just focus on the gameplay. As I don't know if my player slipped there or if he just had a piss attempt.
Jansen.
In either way, it's still 1-0 so far. The goal is to, well, the goal is the thing I'm trying to score in, but my aim for this match is to try and win by a big enough scoreline that the second play, fancy stuff from Hizet, but it might cost him, because Bentaleb is on the counter, he's got, it's my Aiken support, and it's a penalty! What was he doing? He was bound to give away a penalty. Well, the damn near fell on top of Mike as Mike was trying to put the ball away to make it 2-0. The penalty should be 2-0. It's my left back to Crowley, and he scores it. Continuing his good form in the second. He's been very good this season in my backup. Left back, that's his second goal of the season. His third goal came in the League Cup, that's why it says one goal in the Europa League.
Restarting at 2-0.
Yeah. Almost half time, it's 2-0, which is fantastic. Four or five? I think four would be my minimal goals that I would be comfortable swimming with. Because I've never conceded more than three goals. Like, three is the most I've ever conceded in a sim. Like, I might have conceded more back years ago, but I can't quite remember. But in, like, especially this year, I don't think I've actually had a three sim yet. I don't think I've had a sim where I can see it three goals in as yet. So, right now, I'm probably on par where I want to be as Michael, however you want to pronounce it. Makes three. No, beautiful cross from Burnett. Combination of the two new signings from Jack. Three new signings, I should say. Let's not forget, I do have Bento chilling there in midfield.
The first half.
If I can get one or two more goals in this second half, that should allow me a comfortable of simming the second leg without having to worry about being eliminated, because I don't. So, I'm gonna try and score as many as I can, but my aim is at least four. So I can,
that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good.
I should hold on. Four, right? I mean, I will be simming with this second team. But, all in all, I think they should get the job done. Especially considering between them is a game against Leon, which is, a league game, so they won't be playing that match anyway.
We're lucky enough to do this. The south of France, atmospheric stadium.
So yeah, it'll be fully fresh.
South of France, isn't it, Marseille? Working class.
Going into the game against the return leg, which will be a home. Might be more for scare if you were away, but being away first gives me that bit of an advantage, because
goes for the volley.
I mean,
the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Keeping a clean sheet here is key, because if I was to win 4-1, I might be a bit more cautious, because they
presented possession to the
opposition. They beat.
Just a quick note for your diary. The EA Sports coverage of the Ligue 1 fixture. Marseille They'll be facing.
They could easily use that goal to their advantage. Have had plenty
to offer this season, so this one should be.
But I still think four should be enough. I will aim for a fifth, but I feel four first. This should be it. There we go. So it's snuck in by them. So there is goal number four.
Well, the ball's gone.
That should wrap up this. It's his fourth goal in the competition. No, that's a good win, and easy progression. As long as nothing goes wrong in the last 20 minutes or so, I can try and get that fifth goal, instead of the second goal. They'd be well behind par first, going for a second goal at this point.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
This will set me up nicely for the second leg. I should get through it, no problems.
Tries the volley. Managed to.
There's going to win the corner.
That is another corner.
Burnett will go and take it again. Yes. Oh, cleared off the line.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw.
Completely ignored the ball. All except for the.
Dos Santos.
Most. Ignored it.
For Marseille. It has been a case of the duck free kick given by the ref.
Silva whips it in. Yes! Yes! Oh, he's offside. I was wondering why it was so easy.
It's the right decision.
Well, we can see it again, Alan.
Well, it's so difficult, these decisions. By
it was actually my centre-back, who I, another new signing, really. But he was signed before January as a free transfer. He has really filled in very well for some Harney in there, who got injured. Still out for a few more months, and so Malen will get a few more games in this career mode. Dungu! Oh, good save in the corner is one. This is probably going to be my last big opportunity.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
It's come out to Mastia. He'll collect it eventually. There we go.
Fine cross.
My goalie hit too near to the keeper.
Having a good game.
4-0 is going to have to be enough. I'm confident 4-0 will be enough. It should be enough. I'd be very disappointed. And especially because the second team has come on leaps and bounds since before when they could barely string together 1-0 wins. I think they can handle themselves to the point where that victory will be enough to see me through to the next round of the
Tottenham Hotspur 2, PSV 2, Bilbao
Europa League, West Ham United 2, which I think is the last 16. I think this is the round of 32, so that would be the last 16 the next. Well, my friend, it's not my decision, and so PSG playing again, they're still winning, which is annoying, but the games in hand is back to 2. I'm assuming it'll be back down to 1 after this, unless PSG are playing May as well. Nope, Monaco. I have no interest in Monaco's game because it's PSG who are in second. Well, Monaco could come up against me in the next round of the Europa League. I think they're actually playing against my team, Liverpool. Oh, I didn't see that. I think it was 2-1 to Liverpool, so it's not over by my... Well, just, yeah, especially not when you consider it's Liverpool.
This is Martin Tyler, welcoming you to today's match.
They always have to make fuss someday.
First division.
Yeah, pleasure to be here, Martin. Looking forward to it.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Henri Badimo starts with Christophe Chalais, the fullbacks. Mathieu Valbuena plays with Maxime Gonalons in central midfield. And today, it's just...
There was actually,
Olympic master
talking with some... I've been watching them train for this close personal friend in midfield in mine here. About why I chose Ben Yedder. And he was asking, he said, yeah, Ben Yedder is scoring new goals, but you could have had a choice in the French league. And I was like...
Very, very big winners the last time these two.
I was trying to wrap my brain at the time. I couldn't figure out what he was trying to tell me. And then he said, Lacazette. I was like, oh, yeah, Lacazette. Because Lacazette is, what, A4 at the time? At the start of the game? So he might actually be higher rated than I am. So he would instantly become my joint highest with goalkeeper Steve Mandanda. But if he is even still A4, he might be higher. I was like, yeah, I could have signed Lacazette, but I decided not to. We decided to go with Ben Yedder. He pointed out to me that Ben Yedder left Toulouse in real life. He went to Seville. So I said, there you go. Because Lacazette hasn't left Lyon yet. I specified yet because, well, I don't think Arsenal are going to sign him up, but someone will may. As Ben Yedder has put the ball in the back of the net, but he's offside. Just as we were talking about. So if I can keep Lacazette quiet and Ben Yedder gets him new goals, then I will definitely make the right decision. Watch Lacazette get the only winning goal right now. Oh, the defender got in the way. Yeah, Bashaway, who was very impressive last night for Chelsea. He in another close freaking call. Seriously, is that gonna be Kante's deal at Chelsea? All his wins are gonna be close nail biting finishes. Because I would prefer if that was not the case.
Because
we have already one team who gets very poxy in terms of late goals, and that's Man United. You don't need Chelsea doing it too.
To really reach out for that. Well, they've got a corner.
Well, their winning goal against Bristol Rovers, who they should have beaten pretty comfortably. He came in the first minute and it was the end of a half. It wasn't the end of the match, though. It was the halfway point. It was just about halfway point.
They want to extend today. You look at this team and you just wonder who is capable of beating them.
I guess you could specify that.
Marseille looking for victory today.
And also, Paul said that I would have made a mistake if I had sold him to the Spurs because the deal isn't done yet. And he had to show me a screenshot he took of Sky Sports News where it came up they're still trying to get the deal done. I was like, oh, I thought it was a done deal. I still see it's still 11 million, so obviously Marseille are not paying fucking attention because he is. Ben Yedder's, I want to say shots. there, not so much, but dude, top assist or anything. He has a good two to his name as well. Oh.
See what he's trying to do.
So I gave up on the ball because he was offside. Entity who won't be at Lyon next FIFA. He's a Barcelona boy now.
We're halfway through.
Yes, because improve Barcelona's defense by all means. Make them even tougher to beat. Monaco are one in the
Marseille started.
I was trying to get the defender to knock out for a corner, but he instead shouldered me off the ball and the ball rolled out for a goal kick. Prick. Going to show Marseille you're worth more than 11 million. Yes, there we go, another assist. And Batshuayi bags another goal. Superb. It took a while to get the first goal in this.
He executes it well.
Etch, I was getting a bit unlucky. You know, all my shots were going around. Fine. Or I was offside. A few offsides were getting a bit annoying, but luckily it's not the case this time.
Offside call.
Joy is offside again.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end,
as is, I have the goal I need. Well, one goal is never really enough. Never. Especially because
had to hold off that challenge.
One goal, they can be gone just like that. Again, you probably didn't hear me snap my fingers. Because I don't know what it is. I can snap my fingers, but it's not as loud as some other people when they snap.
EA Sports, this is the fixture for the home.
Oh, wow! Lyon are actually playing PSG in the next game. And so, I know I'm currently beating you guys, but if you could take some points off PSG like you did the first time, because when Lyon played PSG in January, they drew with them. So if they can take 2 points or even 3 off of PSG, then that'd be great. And yeah, penalty! Come on! The keeper freaking bashed me with his ass. That is not legal.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Should I make it irrelevant? And he does. 2-0. That should have wrapped this up. A 2-0 job well and truly done.
He is feeling that
special delight. A bash one. Brace. Helps him close the gap on Chanelogu as well, because Chanelogu hasn't scored.
Ben Yedder.
Of course. Match isn't over yet. Ben Yedder.
Ben Yedder! Great work from the goalkeeper.
Ah, straight keeper. Hello, Lacazette is a.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Maybe that was a midfielder. Although.
He's kept the ball out of the penalty area with that block.
I don't know, he might not be there. I'm assuming he's there.
And shoots!
I have no confirmation of this. Hang on a second, I can actually check that. As well as subbing Chanelogu off. I notice his stamina isn't the best. He seems to get tired really quickly. Does Chanelogu? Here we go. This will help me figure out if he is there. now. Oh, he isn't. So he's either injured or they sold him anyway. So it wouldn't have mattered if I wanted to get Lacazette in January. He might not have been, it looks like he wasn't, he might not have been there.
Gone out for a corner.
So, looks like I made the only choice I could.
That's it, towards goal.
Burnett, it's not gonna score. Irwin, not weak header.
Good link up.
Oh, Rekic! What an unbelievable! One moment. The centre-back wraps up all 3 points. Hopefully this doesn't diminish Leon from smashing PSG. He like I even ended up smashing them. And getting me one step that little bit closer to the league title, you know? Come on, Leon, do me a solid, yeah? Right? Next. Can you make it 4? Just to wrap it up, oh yes, it hit the post. Tovan, there we go. Oh, despite hitting circle 3 fucking times, it was like the 3rd time he fucking hit it.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's position.
First time.
Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Let's have another peek at that goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
Anyway, there we go. So, fantastic. Well, you know, wouldn't you be forgiven for forgetting that it was known all through the first half? Too late. Was dumb. Oh my. Elite. Anyway, I'm guaranteed a top 4 place because I just saw it in the little news feed thing. That we are a stag over Champions Cup qualification, which is the Champions League in this. Because they don't have the rights to the actual name, but we all know what it is.
On the team above. In 4th, Stade Rennais with 50 points. In 5th, climbing the table are...
If I've guaranteed 42
points. In 6th...
Need that. I'm that little bit closer to the league title, because that's next. I like it didn't even tell me I... Maybe it did, I just didn't. No, it's because who the fuck cares? Because if I qualified for the Europa League, because the goal was to get into the Champions League, and I'm at least guaranteed that. 18-point gap with a game in hand. And after that, there will be 33 points remaining because there will be 11 games left.
On goal difference, fifth bottom.
So not quite there yet because the game in hand will only put my gap to 21 points. I still need PSG to drop some points between now and then. But between now and then, I have to just see off A's hit in the Europa League. It's 4-0 going into the sixth. And, like, let's not have any historic, like, freaking turnarounds. And shall we, boys? 2-1 victory. Hey, Master and Brennan. Hey, thank you. Ooh. Making sure I don't go out. And boom, that's that sorted. I am through to the knockout stage, to the last 16, I want to say.
CSKA Moscow 3.
Didn't tell me what round I was in.
Barcelona 2, West Ham United 1.
I think that was the last 32. Hang on a second. One way to check.
PAOK 1.
Oh!
GFC Ajaccio 1.
The first time in any of my career modes, there they are. The Reds, Liverpool, have finally popped up. There they are. I was wondering if I was ever going to come against them, and yet, there they are. Europa League, last 16, and I was right. That was the 32 round. So, in the last 16, it'll be Marseille versus Liverpool. I'll have to put aside my allegiances to Liverpool, because they have to go out, I'm afraid. It's harsh, I really would rather they... I mean, I would prefer it if it was the final, but last 16 is as far as one of us goes, and since this is the Marseille career mode, I have to be on Marseille's side, unfortunately. So, that will make for an interesting that's an interesting little development. It won't be in the next episode. It'll be in the episode after that. So... Next Tuesday will be when I play the first leg against Liverpool. Is it at Anfield or is it at home? It's at home. Uh-oh. That's a bit worrying because that gives Liverpool the chance to get an away goal. I don't know what changes is Jurgen Klopp would have made in the actual game. I wasn't really paying any attention to what... I know Liverpool made a few offers for some of my players, but I couldn't accept them. So, yeah. We'll have to wait and see. What lies ahead. So, yeah. I'm actually really excited. I'm looking forward to it. I really am. I hope you all are too. Smash the like button to tell me you are looking forward to when I, for the first time, in FIFA 16, go up against Liverpool. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button again. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, hope you all have a very, very nice day.